Alright, let's... Alright, testing, so okay, if you like this... I'm just setting up things and just finish. And hello guys, Martin in here, and today we're gonna become pro in all sports with my professor me, because why not? I'm just gonna start with, well, not pro, but like we're gonna become champion. I have no clue if my mic's working, so please tell me in chat if it's working or not. Gaming share, I'm not sure how it works. What's this? I'm just gonna join the professional voice chat in a bit, and if it gets too scary, I'm probably gonna leave. Oh yeah, I forgot. I remember this part. Alright, come on. We got him. This is fun. Alright. I'm just gonna do a challenge straight up right now because I wanna try getting all stamps with him one day. So, I have to tie 3 rounds in a row. No. I've never seen the ending to this, like, ending with a tie. What is he doing? Zion CPU is so stupid. I'm just trying to get a challenger, to be honest, in the end. I'm not even trying to win this battle. He is literally on the edge right now. Alright. It's just a waiting game now, and then we're gonna go on. I'm gonna do the same thing with table tennis because that is a pain to do, like, higher levels. Answer. Yes, we can. round three, and then we have to just stay alive. Oh, please, God. Question, can we beat this? Because it doesn't look like we can, to be honest. Honestly, I'm not sure. Can't beat this! Holy crap! Okay, this one I have to be super careful. I'm not sure what Ryan will do, but I'm hoping it's in my favor. I'm scared now. It's like one hit mess up. I'm just scared the fact that he could just hit me once and then it's over. Wasted time. No! Ryan, you're not supposed to be a challenge. You know that, right? You know that, right? This is right on the other thing, too. Come on. Just do it, Ryan. Yes! Thank God, we actually did it! Oh yeah, I forgot. Fun fact. Pretty sure. Like, just hit him. I'm sorry, this is funny. Look at that! Jesus Christ, he's getting beat. Okay, back to actual gameplay. I gained 100 XP from doing that.
You did it! Congratulations!
Alright, where are the other challenges? Straight to the point. Lunge. Alright, I probably should do that soon. What? Push your opponent out of the ring and one strike. What? How do I? That's one hit one. No, ads, I don't care. I'm about to delete all my extensions on my Chromebook I'm using right now. Oh, that is terrible video quality. It's basically what I had. Oh my god, he actually puts up a challenge. Not enough, though! God. Doesn't lunges work? Yeah, it does work. Oof. Did we hit him in? I think we hit him in the nuts. Oh, so yeah, so. So we're supposed to get to the tie part and just hit him in one hit. Alright, that's good to know. One hit wonder is pretty easy. I'm streaming. I mean, I'm streaming.
Give me a hug. Who cares? Night.
Night.
Love you.
I love you. Oh my god. And so that's how you do it. Alright.
You did it!
2 point, there we go. Alright, I'm just gonna get gonna kill her once, then I'll let her kill her once. And that's what we call easy peasy lemon in my butt squeezy. Alright, now we just have to let her run. How long is this gonna take? God knows what the hell. How long is this gonna take? Thank you. is a bitch. God, this guy's an asshole. Fucking news. Shit. I hope you guys have fun. I'm just doing something. Oh fuck, it's my dang news. Yeah, fuck this. You know what? I don't even need to play. this guy. Fuck you, I'm buffing. Fuck you. I hate this guy. I actually hope this guy dies in fire. ASDF, I hope you die in a fire. I hope you actually die in fire. This guy's a bitch. I hope he doesn't. This guy looks like a... How is that kind of face? Yeah, right. There we are. Wait for this guy to stop being fast. Okay, stop it. What the hell? What the hell? Oh my god, hit him. Hit him! Pretty easy to get to the top. I'm just trying to get challenges done and all that crap. Alright, just gonna knock him off one hit. And then I'm just gonna kill him. There we go. Did it. Thank you.
Excellent.
All right, time to play. Like, this is an actual game. Holy crap. All right, time for the actual gameplay of swordplay. Fun. Ah, this is stupid. How you play games, kids? At least that's what my mom said. I'm just gonna mute everything and just go in there. Share my screen. Bullcrap. I can't go to the latest version of Windows 10. Don't let me. Screw that plan. I'm gonna do it once I get to 1,000, Ashley, get... I wanna use my strategy! I'm just gonna join this one and just be crapping. There. I actually have a That's how, alright. Alright, I'm gonna go to Professional Discord. I'm just gonna bullcrap in there. Is this a strategy? Okay, I can go. Oh crap, I think I desynced it a lot. Barely getting XP, this is gonna take forever to do that. And we got... Oh, I thought that was Oscar. Who's this guy? I don't even know who the hell this guy is in the Wii Sports. Alright. Actually trying now. Bye bye. Have a good time at home. And it's a piece of crap. I'm just gonna stream in here and see if anyone joins. It's been 31 minutes, we haven't gotten far, but who cares? Alright, we just need to get 100s again. We do that by absolutely destroying them. Hey look, it's Barb, but from the Wii. I watch way too much Professor. Bad. Nice. This is entertainment, am I right? Sorry, God. Hopefully goes by fast, because basketball and table tennis has way more depth, I feel, at least. And that's why I play those sports more than swordplay. Ah, god damn it. Okay. And no, I'm not gonna do speed slice. That's the most slowest and boring thing, to be honest. And plus, it's instant reactions. How am I supposed to be a CPU? Oh no. Oh yeah. Actual Professor fans know this, but like, I don't think you guys watch Professor most likely if you're watching this, so yeah, it's funny. Holy crap! How fast did that battle go by? That was about 5 seconds. Poofesure does not like Marissa, damn. Or succubus. Seagull. Dude, that battle went faster than my life. Like, Christ. Ren? I don't remember who the hell is Ren. All I know is that. Oh, God. It's the start of harder stuff, but not too hard, because of course it doesn't. Goddamn. Alright. Just gonna stream this all night. I'm gonna stay up until I beat Lucia, I beat Tommy, I beat all of them. And Jesus, that was easy. I'm just gonna watch YouTube while. Just gonna put like. Oh no. I don't even know what the other person. There's another person streaming in there, and I have no idea what the hell is. I'm not even looking at the screen. And I need to look at the screen. Subaru. Car company is fighting me because I pissed them off, and I beat their ass. just know what to end it. No one cares. I don't care about voice mod.net or whatever. I don't care that spot's better than last best. Oh god, yep, it's getting better. How did I Noise. Holy crap, how long is this gonna take? Hiroshi. Just know I don't give two Hiroshis about you. I'm weak. Just four bonks on the head, all it takes. Goddamn. How do they not die from this? I get the swords because one, look at them, they're not even sharp. But like, how do they die from, how do they not die? That's almost enough to get to pro. Please not say it's 991. Wow. Jake Paul is coming to verse me. Okay, I'm just gonna leave for that joke. Actually. Oh crap, I wasn't paying attention. Oh crap. The freaking Super Saiyan mode is like that. Jesus Christ! Jesus! Oh! Dude, he literally just kicked my ass for a second. Alright, let's do this. Oh god. What the? Wow! That was dumb. I have to play overly defensive against these hard moves. They take back the game in like 2 hits. Alright, we still want it though. So, at least we did that. Alright. And the It's on our way to Matt. Oh god, Tommy. The person will be having a case later on. Okay, thank God we got fun. Tommy scares me ever since we played basketball, because I only won against him because I cheated with like the pause trick, which I feel guilty about ever since. Holy crap. How the hell is it this winning? How the hell? Please tell me. I'm not even gonna get that much XP now. Screw you, my Saki. Sounds like a... I'm not insulting it, but like... It sounds like a Japanese name, kind of, in a way. Why didn't that knock her down? Why did not that knock her down? Taking this. Dude, if that didn't knock her off, I swear to God, I would probably lost my butt. Alright, this is where it all comes down. Cheap hit number two. I'm hoping we don't run into Shin or Suki. Oh shit, that was easy. Because I've never had, like, a good relationship. And yes, I'm gonna stay up when... Yes, rotate. Oh. I don't know how to react to the reaction. Other than just hitting it. I've never seen anyone other than you get that kind of. Look, I have like the whole lead. No. Come on, give me the win, game. Oh my god, I hate this. I hate this. So dumb. Oh my god, we really have to go into timeout, like overtime, where I lose, and I can't get a hit. How do you beat this? I don't even know. She takes back the hit game in 2 hits, and it takes me like 17 just to make. I hate Gwen. She's in my worst hate of people. I absolutely hate Gwen. Gwen is one of those. How? How do you counter these? How? You were literally not defending your side. How in the hell do you defend your side? How? How do you defend your side? How do you defend your side? How do you defend your top? Are you kidding? That's dumb. How in the hell are you defending your head? I hate Gwen. She's actually a sucker. I hate Gwen. She's the worst. It's so dumb. Yeah? Okay, I'm streaming. Sorry. I really have to play this kind of game. I hate to do this. But when CPU. How? I did 4 hits. That was 3 hits. And she got. Did. Please, you couldn't just give me the win? How? 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 How do you do this? Oh my gosh, I hate win! An absolute sucker. I swear to god, Gwen. Like, she cheats. Like, she knocks me back. Oh my god, Gwen. Ah. How do you block the side of your hip with your sword right on your face? She takes back the game in like three. She takes back the game in 3 hits. What can I do about that? If it wasn't like 11 o'clock, I'd be yelling my butt off. Oh my god. Oh, sweet god, when how do you block the side of your hip? How the hell do you block the side of your hip when your sword is right where it's open? I don't get this. How? I had my sword in the defending spot. This thing somehow hit me. One. No. Yes! Oh, okay. A little too high, but got one. How? You're literally attacking the parts that are defended. I'm attacking the parts that are not defended. And it goes And how am I on the losing side right now? Oh! Screw you, Gwen. Screw you. Thank you. That's 100 skill points, well deserved. Oh, thank God. Okay, we're only 300 skill points away from that. I think I skipped Shinosuke, but I'm not sure. My ping pong history was not so good with him. I doubt my swordplay history is gonna be even better. Can we mention that Shinosuke in table tennis was literally harder than the champion, the freaking boss of her pro class, all of them, which is, retarded. Alright, this could be easy, or she could be a bastard. There we go. How was that more easier than the Gwen fight? How? She shows that Gwen is something that she's a smurf. I think who's next? Oh no. Yeah. It's Mole's covered, which means he may be at loss of power. Oh god. Yep, I'm calling it. He's at loss of power. I still see the Mole on the windscreen though. I mean, the character icons. Like right there. See the mole? See it? There's Matt. Thank you. Dude. really assuming I went to the damn Jedi. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, you're really gonna stall this out of here. It's not even like you got close to beating it. Screw you. You're only slowing my process. My progress to Matt. So get out of the way. Oh my god, Pierre! I hate Pierre so much. Just trying to slow my progress. I'm literally gonna win this. If you just gave me less experience points, just because you won. Ow! How did that knock down? Thank you. Oh, okay. That's absolutely stupid. But hey, we made progress. Alright, one more battle. Getting 100 points will get us there. What is that face? What is that face? He looks pissed, yet he's like, looks sad. I know these are one of the hardest fights. Oh yeah, the video that was canceled that was supposed to come out, I'm just gonna talk about a few. One of the main ones was this one where I spent over 50 an hour on this one old lady called Yoshi. And that's why I made a reference to her in the map video. Because I got pissed at her for making me spend that much. How in the hell? How in the hell? That was 2 hits. That was 2 hits, guys. I don't understand this. Like, this is dumb. I literally can't do crap. Because he knocks me back in 2 hits, the amount of distance it takes me to do 6 hits. And he has the reaction times of a freaking Jedi or someone with ADHD. That's not me. And he's dead. I don't get 100 XP, so who do I fight next? How much experience am I again? Oh wait, I'm close. Okay, if that wasn't close enough, I'd probably 14.99. Oh, but we're at Matt, so Poof versus Matt, the ultimate showdown. Oh yeah, clickbait title, generator. Let's go. Alright, this game I just have to play super careful, because I'm gonna take back the game. That was 2 hits. That was 2 hits. Wait, what? Come on, I hit him once and then it just says nope. I can't get an opening. Yes! Get screwed, Matt. Professor is the champion. God damn. What was that? What? That was one hit. I was at the middle of the stage. That is dumb, to say the least. I'm probably gonna do table tennis next and then maybe basketball, but I may save it for next day. How in the hell? Hit me. No. Ah, it's gonna ruin that. I hate this part because he's gonna take no knockback, and then the one time he hits me, it's over. The one opportunity you got. I called it. He was literally at the edge. I was barely at the edge. Like, I wasn't even at the edge. I was in the center, and he talked me out on it. What did I say? Matt, after that first game, I really expected you to do better, to be honest. How in the hell? That was 2 hits. He took back the game in 2 hits. He takes back the game in 2 hits. I get he's champion, but doesn't mean he used BS as his main weapon. I hit him like 5 times, and he knocks me back with 1 of those. I don't get this. Champion has this much knowledge. Like, holy crap. Oh my god, that was 2 hits. That was 2 hits. I can't with this game. I can't. Dumb. It's not even fair at this point. He hits me once, and then I go like halfway across the stage. Ow! How did he get knocked off? I hit him! Ow! I knocked him off, but he just didn't know! And that was some considerable lag. Dude, this fight is bullcrap. Like, I absolutely destroy him the first round, bullcrafts me the second one, and then I lose. It's not fair. It's stupid. It's stupidly unfair. Like, look at that. He should be knocked off by now. Okay, we got it. Still. Like, every single time I've been so close to knocking him, then boom, he just makes. Like, he's not getting his wins fairly. Like, boxing, it felt like I had a chance at least. It was hard, but not impossible. And this one is supposed to be hard and not a possible thing. But all of this is some BS gameplay. Because in boxing we both deal the same damage. The thing is, he had knocked me down much easier, which made it more, which is, I don't know how to explain. How? Screw you, Matt. I'm just gonna guard off this one. I'm done playing this game with him. I gotta win. I'm sticking with it. What is that interaction? I hit him, and then he hits me. He instantly recovers, like, pressing the B button, like, the frame I got it. Oh my god, dumbfounded. This reached new levels of stupidity. This is stupid unfair. Like, okay, I won this. Yeah, trying that. Trying. I won. Look. I don't even care that was a piss pot win. I don't know what that means, but I don't care about the piss pot win. I want that.
Congratulations!
So I got all stamps, right? Yep, all stamps. That feels good, to be honest. I hate ads. Become the champions and another thing. His worst enemy, well, after Tommy. See ya. Oh yeah, I need to. That was kind of just
1-0.
Dude, this guy's bad. 2-0. I'm pretty sure one of them I have to get 20-20 on him. I have to let him win some.
3-0.
I don't want to talk about
3-1.
It.
4-1.
Wait, oh shit, I won.
6-1. Game!
I get to read all the stamps and then. Obviously, one of them is the champion. And I know that for sure. Alright. For some reason, you get a stamp for hitting your opponent. Of course, you would never hit him in the face on purpose. Alright, hit him in the face. I have no idea how to get that. I'll just get on Lucio on accident. Keep up a rally. 30 more hits. Perfect match. Probably should do that now. And epic rally sounds like an easy one. I just have to hit it super easy for Jackie Chan here. Alright. 1, 3, 5, 7, 8, giving you the easy way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 2, 0. You really just want to waste my time, don't you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Alright, we're good. Slammed on. Oh yeah, I have to slam it in her face.
3-0.
Alright, so. I hit my chair.
5-0.
Alright, time for the win. 20, 20. If she somehow goes up a point, I will lose.
5-1. For the win. 5-2. Match point. 5-3. For the win. 5-4. Match point.
Alright, time for challenges.
All. Tie game.
My perfect match is a person named Jackie Chan. Doesn't make sense, but okay.
6-5. Match point. 6-all. Tie game.
If she choked that somehow.
8-all. Tie game. 9-8. Match point. 9-all. Tie game.
Wait, I forgot the score.
9-10.
Okay, if I
match point.
Okay, poofesure thing.
10-all. All tied up.
Alright, tied up right now.
10-11.
Alright, I'm not messing around anymore.
For the win.
5-2. Oh my god, that hit the corner of the
11
table.
Off.
That hit the corner of the table.
Tie game.
Alright, I need to focus. I actually need to focus. I can't mess around anymore. I can't choke this.
12-11.
I'm just gonna choke
match
this
match point.
Oh, he's match point. Okay.
12-all. Tie game.
12-12.
Ooh, 13-12 for the win.
13-12, so let him get a point.
13, all. All tied up.
That was just depressing.
14, 13. Match point. 14, all. Tie game. Match
Wait,
point.
What's the music like now?
15, all. All
it's
tied
the same
up.
Thing. Never mind. I thought it changed for some reason.
16, 15. Match point.
Please don't choke this. I do not want to waste my time anymore.
16, all. All tied up. 17, 16. For the win. 17, all.
I cannot choke this.
All tied up.
I'm going to quit for the night if I choke this. No. Stop playing good. You're not supposed to be good. This is CPU.
18, 17. Match point. 18, all. All tied up. 19, 18. Match point. 19, all. Tie game. 20, 19. For the win. 20, off. Game.
Oh, I've never seen this screen before. Special because, like, damn, that was annoying to do, to be honest. That was completely stupid and not worth the time it took.
You did it!
In your face. Oh, I hit myself really wrong.
Congratulations! You did it!
Alright, from now on, I'm just moving on and rank. Jackie. I'm not going easy on you anymore, just know that.
One, zero.
Oh, that curve. That curve was pretty slick.
Two, zero.
Don't try me.
Three,
I am the ping
zero.
Pong champion. I beat Lucy in two times and tries. Oh yeah, some people beat it in one tries. For all those people, shut the hell up.
4-0.
What the hell was that?
Match point!
Like a bit ago, I was actually.
6-0.
Crap.
Game!
Sports. Holy. Like. 6-0, 6-1, whatever it was. Alright, this may take a few matches. We'll make it there. This guy's using a shoe! This guy's the legendary guy. I have to let him win. Just kidding, I'm not letting myself get bitch fest, too.
1-0.
Mm-hmm. He's using a freaking shoe. There's no doubt about it either.
2-0.
I think I got that shoe out of the way. The one where it has
3-0.
So let's just finish this one. See, I knew that would happen eventually on accident.
4-0.
That's what my dad does. He pops off whenever he gets that. Well, damn, I basically lost the game.
For the win!
Oh, she was serving.
6-1. Game!
I'm in a gaming chair that's looking just a lot.
Excellent!
Yeah, back from the break. I knew it. Eddie Spaghetti. Eddie Spaghetti. Like, table tennis, I feel like is my biggest strength, because basketball, I am good in, but, like, it's
spring of the season.
Like, table tennis, I know the curves, I know everything. I'd say golf is my second favorite. Best sport. And what were you trying to do?
2-0.
Oh my god. I may cut off basketball till tomorrow because it's getting late and I'm getting actually tired.
3-0.
Which I did not expect to. That was
five,
the most lucky
zero.
Look at that.
For the win.
What's your plan, Nicky? What is your plan?
5-1.
You were literally moving
match point
to the edge of the table just to get a ball that was in your reach. Now we don't get it.
6-1.
God damn.
Game.
Poof. You screwed up. What are you trying to do? I don't understand.
2-0.
What was my me trying to do? I don't even want to play through that game. That was just embarrassing on my part. It's just annoying at some points. Yeah.
Three, zero. 4-0. 5-0. For the win.
Don't try that corner shot on me. Ooh.
6-0.
6-0.
Game.
About to fuck some shit. Holy crap. She gave up the last 2 points for no reason. And that's a third giving up point.
3-0.
Holy crap. Dude, she was playing like an actual, like, harder CPU. Holy crap. And after those first two plays, it really made me think she was a stupid dumbass. That was kind of depressing how it ended. Dude, that pattern is just
2-0.
Oh my god, I need 6-0 to get the value the fastest. She was literally doing her going back to her pretty terrible ways. It's kind of depressing. Is that two Abbeys? That's an Abbey there.
0.
I really can't tell. The angle is stupid bad. Oh.
4-0.
Oh, that's Alfred. Smacker.
5-0 for the win.
Wow, that's how you ended.
0. Game.
Epic games I've ever seen from you. Then you just kill yourself. Alright. You know what? I'm getting 75 points exactly. You wanna know how? I get 5 points real quick. Dude, I hit the corner.
1-0.
That's what you call pro skills.
Zero.
Oh my god. He almost actually gave up a point. I can't believe.
3-0.
Thank you for the moving. My moving is kind of very bad. Because he doesn't move at all that good.
4-0.
I'm failing this on purpose, by the way. 5-1.
For the win. Five, two.
That'd be a
match point.
So I just need to.
5-3. For the win.
No, I can't lose anymore. Stop. I hate you.
Five,
I hate you.
Four.
I gave you everything.
Match point.
Not more. I can read you some of this.
6-4. Game.
Hopefully that puts me on Super Series. I want my revenge. Oh my. I'm facing a bird with a shoe. Better get 4.
He literally
is playing with his shoes. Oh, Jesus Christ. Don't try me with those cheap shots.
3-0.
Alright, that's good. That's good.
6-4.
I'm not sure this is
game.
I'm just gonna continue playing the game. Wait, that's 50. Oh no. I only got 20. Yeah, I give up. Wait, where's Shinosuke at? Yeah, we passed by him barely. Are you kidding? Alright. Oh, we'll take it on, Tommy. You're not good, Tommy. I'm bad. That's why.
Two. 6-0. Game!
Yeah, I think I'm gonna end it off.
Pro class.
You see ya. Honestly, I'm getting too tired to continue the stream after. See ya. That was pretty sick.
1-0.
Oh my god, my voice is starting to get real tired. I want
2-0.
Almost 2 hours. I don't think I can go much longer. I am way close to passing out.
3-0.
I'm not resetting this game no matter what.
Zero, 1.
Oh my god, we already gave up the point. Like I said, multiple moments are where it hits the side of the table. Especially against Lucia. and I would know. I've experienced
3-1
torture and pain. Oh my god, I swung.
3-2
Like, this feels totally possible. It's not like I get BS'd in the way. This is why I left table toes. Like, near the end, it's not like I get BS'd. Got Lucia on the other. Jesus Christ.
5-2
The thing is, with a bit of skill, a bit of patience, and a wheel remote breaking, I can easily do it, no matter what. Okay. Oh,
5-3
So
for the win.
Yeah, we're not making it. Oh no. Oh, we're facing a weirdo with glasses. That's, poofesure face, like in a 5-hour stream. Oh my god, we're already giving up a point. This is sick. That was sick.
That was 3-1
Absolutely sick. What did I say about the table tennis champion? I meant it. Like, look at these skills. This skill.
5-1 Match point.
Yep, it's over.
6-1 6-1 Game!
It's time, guys. Here we go. I forgot how hard it was. I haven't faced it in a while, so let's do it. I have to. Damn it.
0-1
I'm a skill on me. I forgot how hard Lucia was, and I didn't. I forgot the strategy. Like, the day. That was a save. Alright. Like, the day I got there, I played with my friend Casimir's new character, and I could beat her. That's because I knew the strategy. Now I don't even remember it. No, I saw it too. I saw it like last second. After that, I definitely. Oh my god, I'm swinging. Poofesure does not decide to die for it. Come on, first point. No! Oh my god. First point against India, and it's a tie. That's not 0-0. All right, this could be it. Never mind, it can't.
1-2.
I tried. No. Dead for it. Oh my god, Fetcher, you have the lead. Holy crap. First one, point, guys.
0.
Holy crap. Oh my god, I need that immediately. Are you kidding? Oh my god, hit it.
1-2.
Hit it! I'm swinging my Wii remote as hard as I possibly can. Dude, Poofesure just doesn't dive. He like skedaddles around or something.
Point.
What is that?
6. Game.
You went that way. Dude, we're gonna be up all night on Lucia. It's 12 a.m. Holy crap. Thank god I didn't swing. I saw it hit the net too. Dude, how does she hit it so far? I don't understand. Okay, I'm gonna sit up in a different seat. I can't with this. Hey, Pyro. I'm doing good. Just up super late playing Wii Sports because I need a life, and I'm just having fun trying to see ya as a professional. And got cheated out.
Two off.
Oh my god, I itch.
2-3.
Dude, I am literally having a heart attack from this. Dive!
3-4.
Sure, my guy. What was that?
3-5.
Late?
For the win.
God. Okay.
4-5.
We just need one more point.
For the win.
Oh. Mic working. All right. Yeah, this. Oh, that is cheap. That is
5-6 for the win.
Yes.
6-all. Tie game.
This is getting close. How?
Okay. 7.
Oh,
6.
No way. No way.
For the win.
Pop off right now, but I can't. I'm not allowed to. It's literally 12. It's 12 a.m. Oh yes, 12 a.m. pop off. We did it. I'm having a seizure right now. Oh, let's go!
Congratulations.
Okay. 2 hours almost of streaming. That's gonna be it. Champion in 2 things in 1 hour and 56 and all stamps. Next up, we got basketball. I'll see you guys tomorrow. And happy summer.